Just got home and you're feeling tired, but you see that thread and you crack a smile. What are you playing? What are you watching? What are you listening to? Just grab your favorite food and drink. Sit down now and get comfy. It's Friday night, motherfucker, let's have some fun. You just might watch a movie or check out that new anime. Or maybe have the catalog, somebody could shoot a kung pao. Of course, there's always video games, but your backlogs, you sure know what to play. It's Friday night, motherfucker, let's have some fun. All these announcers are talking about what they're doing tonight. A little hidden bait and shit posting on the side. A shiggy diggy doo doo. Wondrous conversation with all my friends on 4chan. It's Friday night, motherfucker, let's have some fun.
I'm back. Yeah, it's been a minute since I've been on YouTube. Welcome to another stream. We're definitely going to be doing some catching up because, the last 3 months, almost 4 months, have been just absolutely nutty. It's a lot to unpack. So, we'll get around to that, but right now, we're just gonna fire up some Vidya. We got Point Blank for the PS1. Yeah, that's a game that exists. Played the arcade game a shit ton, so, you know, it's like riding the bike again, playing it on PS1 emulator, so. Let's change over to the screen, shall we? Alright. And I have my webcam up, I think. Here I am. What's up? Alright, let's boot them up. Close down all this crap. Hope you guys are doing great today. Yeah, things have been pretty chaotic for me, to say the least, in the last few months. That's why I basically just vanished from YouTube. I was still active everywhere else, but like when it came to you know, YouTube or whatever, I kind of was like, eh, it's enough of that, I suppose. You know, let's just take a step back and just focus on, you know, getting my life together. So you know, it is what it is, man. Things happen that you can't control, and you just need to make a decision whether or not you need to focus more on that as opposed to doing things like, you know, streaming to YouTube. So yeah, anyway, Point Blank. So yeah, give me a second here. Start her up. But yeah, things have been pretty crazy. I don't even know where to begin, to be honest with you. Like, it's just been very, very, very strange what's been happening. So, the last time I streamed on my channel, I believe I was talking about how, my mom got sent to hospital. It's because she's been having issues with mobility, so basically she got admitted to the hospital, and then they sent her to the rehab and whatnot, and I've just been visiting her on and off, and she basically put me in charge of the money, and she's been transferring money to me and everything. I've just been doing everything myself at home, and cleaning up the mess, which was our house, because, you know, she, not being able to move around, you know, it makes it hard for her to do cleaning, and because I got a little bit lazy, it got pretty bad. So I was spending the first couple of weeks just cleaning up, and I'm like, well, I guess I won't be streaming for a while, you know, and yeah. So, yeah. And then the flooding happened in like March or whatever, and that was fun. So, you know, the entire house almost got put underwater, so, you know, I had to clean that up as well, and, you know, it's just one thing after another. It just kept building up, and then dealing with the, you know, the hospital, you know, having to get a freaking COVID test and wearing like 1,000 masks every time I visit and showing my vaccine papers and whatnot. I was like, you know. Anyway, let's have a warm up. This is a very good game. I love this game so much. It's so well made. Everything about it is just flawless. If there was ever a perfect shooter, or like a, you know, cartoonish kind of shooter, this would be it. Like, it really doesn't get any better than this. I'll have to forgive my sloppiness. I'm not really used to FPS shooters in general. With a mouse, I should say. But yeah, it's on easy, so I shouldn't really have a problem. But yeah. Yeah, I've just been, you know, getting by myself. You know, me and my lady friend been helping out, and some of the neighbors been helping out. So, you know, we're getting there, I suppose, but, you know, things are still kind of hectic. You know, it's just check to see my audio is going through. Yeah, it's going through. Of course it is. I don't know why I bother checking. It's so reliable, you know. Yeah, I had Chris Kelly and Toast in the other call, but they're talking about stuff. I don't know what they're talking about. It was just Chris Kelly was late for work, and he had to like drive as fast as he could in there, and yeah, it's getting kind of crazy, to be honest. But yeah, basically, Mom's been in hospital. I've been at home by myself, you know, with my lady friend. You know, she comes and visits, checks up on me, and I go out I've just been buying food from Woolworths online and then going up to pick it up, basically, with mum's debit card, because, like, most of my money is just, you know, just sitting there right now. I haven't really been buying anything, so I've just been spending, like, the spending money, the food money and everything, to buy the food and everything, so, yeah, it was kind of hard to get used to, admittingly. I was having a lot of issues with it, but, yeah, after a while, you kind of get used to it, you know, it's no big deal. But yeah, it's still kind of rough. It's been rough, man. It's been rough not having mum here. You know, you kind of, you know, just leaves an empty void inside you, not to be cheesy or anything, but it really does. Yeah, I'm just so used to having her here and looking after her, but, you know, now she's in rehab and God knows what's going on. She's getting sat next to, like, psychos that are yelling at her and whatnot. Because, like, you know, most of the people in rehab are, like, drug addicts or whatever. Well, some of them, not all of them, but... Yeah, you know, it is what it is, man. I don't know. It's just been taking it one day at a time and just trying not to lose my head, you know. I don't want to, you know, just lose my damn mind. Just going to keep my head screwed on and just keep moving forward. Mum is actually coming home on the 24th, and I have to vote tomorrow. She's actually coming here to vote with me. That's if they'll even let us, because last time we tried to vote in, like, 2018, you know, apparently we didn't exist, so we couldn't even vote anyway, so that was great. Like, yeah, it's pretty bad. I don't know, man. I guess Chris Kelly and all that left the call, I don't know. Wonder if I can get Danny on the call or something and just shoot a breeze. Yeah, I've just been... Ooh! Did I do it? Yay, I got it. But yeah, it's just been me. Mum's been slowly getting better with mobility, and she's able to stand up now. They actually bought a new piece of equipment for her, like a Sara Steady. So it's a lot easier for me to transfer her around. That way I can clean her and whatnot. So it makes things 100 times easier, because the state they had her in before was just pitiful. I can't even believe they let that happen. It's infuriating, but, you know, they're just getting angry about it. If they're willing to help now, then that's all that matters to me, to be honest with you. So, you know. We'll have to see how we go. I don't know, man. That's basically it. I mean, I guess I can tell you some stories. I got a couple of doozies for you. So you guys remember I don't know if my American viewers even remember the flooding, but there was some massive widespread flooding that happened here a few months ago in March, I think. And basically Brisbane was, well, there was a lot of areas that were completely underwater. And so I decided to go visit my mum one day. And that same day when the flooding started, I think it was like the 3rd of March or 4th of March, I can't remember what day it was, but... And I went to go home on a bus, and all the buses were just taken off without me. And, so I was stranded, pretty much. And I had, like, a rambling dude next to me, yelling at me, telling me to go F myself or whatever. Yeah, go fuck yourself, you know? So, I'm like, man, the crazies are out tonight, and we're all underwater, what am I gonna do? I guess I'll just sit in the emergency room and wait till daytime and see if things clear up. I basically just spent the night in the emergency room next to the guy that was yelling at me, because they took him in after... I'm assuming because I made a report that, you know, there was a guy threatening people or whatever, and then... Well, I guess he's sleeping in the emergency room next to me, and I'm like, yeah, this is ridiculous. And I didn't even tell my mom I was there. Like, I rang her up, like, when I got home the next day, like, at midday, by some miracle, a bus stopped for me, and I was able to get off home. And I rang my mom, and I said, they didn't tell me that you were there. I'm like, well yeah, of course they didn't. They got the communication skills of a 2-year-old. I mean, what do you want, you know? But, yeah, that was an experience. I mean, I nearly freaking drowned on my, I decided, you know, I might try walking home like an idiot. It was a stupid idea because, you know, you don't know what's in that water or anything. But I was like, at that point, I was just so dumb. So I'm like, I'm walking home, screw it. And, you know, it's just... I got trapped and I fell over and hit my head. Oh, I didn't really hit my head that hard. It was just... Basically, I just stood into like a really deep patch and I just went, whoa! You know, so that was fun. Damn it, boy, I'm trying to tell a story and you're cuckoo-rooing. Knock it off. My beautiful bird. I love him so much. He's so adorable. He's the only thing that's keeping my sanity right now, which is kind of sad. But yeah, basically, I nearly drowned, and I was, like, banging on the emergency door, like, let me in, or banging on the hospital door, because I was just sitting in there, and then they said, oh, visiting hours are over, you'll have to go, so then I'm like, it's enough. So I'm sitting in the hospital, and then they're like, visiting hours are over, you'll have to go home, so I'm sitting outside the hospital, and that was when I decided to walk home. Come fly out, you know. Do what you're gonna do. We'll keep you quiet. So yeah, I'm sitting in the hospital, and they told me to leave. So I went into the emergency place, and I was making a ruckus because, you know, understandably, I was extremely upset with what was going on. Hey boy. So crap, I forgot to. Don't make a mess on my chair. I mean, you already did that anyway. But yeah, so basically, I'm trying to remember what I was talking about. So yeah, I was making a bit of a ruckus because understandably I was really, you know, upset with what was going on, like being kicked out of the hospital after nearly drowning. And then, you know, I had about 10 police officers surrounding me, like in the emergency ward, like asking me questions like, what are you doing here? What's going on? You know, what are you making this racket? And I'm like, explain to them what happened, and they're like, oh. They gave me some orange juice and a blanket, and I just sat there and slept, basically. So that was kind of ridiculous. 10 police officers, like, seriously? I mean, that's flattering, but I don't think you need 10 guys to take out me, you know? This is ridiculous, man. We really live in a police state, but I digress. Anyway, I spent the night there, went home, and told Mom about it, and she's like, why didn't they tell me? You know, it's ridiculous. But whatever. It is what it is. But yeah, that's been on and off with the I'm kind of. I would be okay if I never had to go to a hospital or see a doctor ever again for a while. Because my experiences going in and out of the hospital have just been completely miserable. But, you know, it is what it is. Yeah, that was the highlight of the year, nearly drowning and getting, like, ganged up by, like, 10 cops. As a punishment for nearly getting killed. You know, it's kind of stupid, isn't it? When you think about it. This is so bad. But yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we've been having some fun with the doctors as well, you know. Going to see my GP about shit, and then all he's worried about is pushing pills on me and whatnot instead of actually helping me and Mom, you know. Yeah, I'm not too fond of doctors anymore, I really aren't. Like, I know a lot of them are good, but the one that we're seeing right now is just absolutely terrible. Like, I don't know what else to say, it just doesn't cut it. But yeah, it's been a wild few months, man. I'm just glad that Mum's been in one piece right now, and she's actually got a means to come home shortly, which is mainly one of the reasons why I decided to do a stream tonight, because I'm in a good mood, even after getting screwed over by my GP recently, because, you know, he was trying to get, like, an NDIS thing for me or whatever it was, or for my mom, and he's like, we need proof of your autism and blah blah blah, Stickler syndrome, and I'm like, well, Stickler syndrome wasn't even covered, so, you know, it's like, you don't see me for your autism. And I'm like, well, do I see you for my bad teeth caused by the ADHD medication they made me take when I was a kid? No. This is so bad, man. Yep, like I said, I'd be happy not to deal with this ever again. Man, I can't do that fast shooting with the mouse. Yeah, I'm tired of hospitals, tired of doctors. I just want Mum to come home, and I just want to, you know, hide out in the house for a while. Away from the COVID and the smallpox and the monkeypox, I should say, and all that other crazy shit going around right now. I'm good. I'll be happy not to interact with a human being ever again for a while, besides my neighbors or whatever. I was kind of lucky that I managed to get away from all of this craziness pretty decently, because I had a bit of a backlog of money saved up. I mean, it wasn't anything spectacular, but it got the job done. You know, obviously, I'm not dead. I'm not starving to death. Even though food prices are going up, as well as gas and everything else, so that's fun. Yeah, we'll see how we go, I suppose. Sorry, guys, I'm just gonna change over to the, my streaming... My Discord server, just stream on there. Yeah, we're doing pretty good, I guess, now. It was kind of a tough few months, but eventually, you know, we got around to doing things, and I'm a little bit more stable now. So, financially and all that. Somewhat, I suppose. So yeah, that's basically it. We just had a huge flooding, and I nearly got murdered by water, and, you know, got treated like a criminal because of it, and then just the back and forth with the doctors and the hospitals and all this shit. Not great, but, you know, things could be a lot worse. I'm just disappointed with the health system, to be honest. Like, just causing my mom to be in the state that she's in the first place is pretty pathetic. But, you know, it is what it is. It was pretty bad, man. She's, you know, just unable to clean herself, and the nurses that came around did a terrible job cleaning her, and 90% of the time I had to help them, like, lift her up and whatnot, because they couldn't do it themselves, because they're dumb, you know. Whatever. At least they were there, I suppose. Hey, you know, as long as people pretend they care half the time, that's all that matters. Because I know how apathetic nurses can be, because, you know, just spending a few minutes in the ward that my mum's in, and the nurse is just really miserable. Like, it's pretty sad. Man, I'm missing all over the place. Damn it, I missed all those ones there. Oh, I just made it. But yeah. I mean, I just wanted to get the NDIS shit just so we could have a little bit extra support, because we clearly need it, you know, it's just... I mean, it was more for mom than for me. I don't really care about, like, the financial shit with it or whatever, but if they even give you money. Like, I just want more people to come around and help us out, you know. Yeah, it was just... It became a shit show with that. My doctor was like, "Oh, I don't see you for autism. You need to get proof of it. You have to go to the doctor." And the only thing he got back from the doctor was that I was supposed to be on... They were going to up the dosage of the seizure medication I was apparently taking. That I wasn't taking. You know, that's the only thing he heard back from him. And he prescribed me pills and sent me on my way. I'm like... I said to myself, really, this dude just cares more about pushing pills on people than actually doing what he's supposed to be doing, you know? It's just pathetic. Yeah. Thanks for the, you know... I'm so glad I was taking those non-existent pills for so long, and they were gonna up the dose on the non-existent medication. Good to know. What about my, you know, my autism shit? He's like... I don't know about that. You have to take the medication. I'm like, okay. Thanks for nothing, you know. I got a proper change in doctors. Wow, I missed that one out. But the only problem is, it's such a close, like, doctor surgery, and it's convenient to go there. That's the problem. That's why I said I'll be happy if I don't have to go there for a while, you know. My patience is running thin with them. Like, we need help, we don't need pills, you know. I mean, the medication is what put mum in hospital in the first place, it's ridiculous. Like, the amount of shit our old doctor gave her, it's so bad. Whatever, I'm over it. Yeah. Really? One? Come on. Oh my god, sorry about my bird, it's making such a noise. He only seems to do it at the worst possible times, which is great. What button do I have for the freaking mute? I don't know. Bugger it. Who cares? I mean, I did have someone complaining that my bird was making terrible noise when I was playing Brilliant Diamond for the first time. Yeah, that video that got taken down on Nintendo anyway, but... yeah, it's just... I should have just let him roam around out in the lounge room for a bit. He's usually happier when he's out there. So he's just laughing his head off. No, oh, I screwed that up, didn't I? Bonus. But yeah, you know. It's been my time in a nutshell. Pretty much. Dealing with the hospital, dealing with the incompetent government, dealing with flooding, dealing with, you know, just random stupid shit, people just going bonkers. I thought that was funny. Like, I'm just sitting there waiting for a bus, and like, the bus just drives away, and I got this, like, rambling schizo being like, go fuck yourself, and I'm like, I just stared at him and just walked away. Man, I was just pissed. Not only that, but I had to sleep next to him in the emergency ward. That was just cringe. Like, this is it. This is how I'm going out. Sleeping on a fucking piss dirty hospital emergency floor with an anti-suffocation blanket and a cup of orange apple juice so that I don't die of starvation. Thanks for that. Oh my god. I don't know anymore, guys. This whole world's going upside down. Like, people are just loopy now. Like, it's crazy. Like, the more people I just talk to, they're getting more and more unhinged. I don't know what it is. Like, it's just crazy. I don't even know what's going on. But yeah, whatever. As long as they leave me alone, I don't care. I'll leave them alone. Whatever floats your boat, bro. Alright, boy. I'm gonna have to put you out now. You're gonna keep making noise. Ah, fuck. Alright, that does it. What are you doing? Fuck, these things are hard to shoot. There we go. Made the quota. Awesome. Ooh, spell out some words, shall we? USA. USA. Boy. Ah! Couldn't get that last word in. Really? Four or more? That's not a high bar to set. Supposed to be expert difficulty, right? God damn, these things are hard to hit. Fuck! Oh, he just got him. Man, my accuracy was terrible. Look at that. 39%. Holy crap. That's miserable. I'm gonna fail this one. Or not. If I can get into a rhythm. In some sort of strange rhythm. Nah, I fucked it. God damn it, dude. Ah, fuck it. Just shoot them all. Fuck it. This is so stupid. Yeah, I had one health left anyway. That's sad, I guess. Ah. My hands are all slippery. If I play this enough times, I might get pretty good at it. On the mouse and keyboard, anyway. Alright, boy, that's enough. Come here, Baba. You beautiful. Hey, 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 hey. Why are you misbehaving today? Don't ever flop around, will ya? Alright, I put him out in the bedroom, in the lounge room. I put food there so he'd be able to eat.
Alrighty.
LBRB, I'm just gonna freshen up. Oh shit, I gotta enter my name, don't I? I don't wanna leave without that. Alright, here we go. Alright, here we go. Easy peasy. I did much better like offline. Although I did use free continues, which was kind of bad. Shit. Oh, what do you want from me? I'm not like a friggin' tryhard. Give me a second. Is there a way I can get rid of those messages at the top? I mean, it is obvious I'm playing on an emulator, but you know, it's just annoying seeing that shit. Yeah, up there, it's like saving files or whatever. But yeah, let's see how we go, shall we? Let's try expert again, see how we go. Let me get back online. Okie dokie. No, don't start, Reaper. Go away. You're gonna kill my CPU. Damn it. Damn, you're gonna be so quick, it's ridiculous. Oh shit. If I had an actual light gun, this would be so much easier. Probably, maybe not, I don't know. Well, it did it. Okay. Let's see how we go. Ah, oh, crap, I undershot that. Did I still make it? Oh no, that's right. No, that's good. Yeah, I didn't think that. It is so much easier when you're using a mouse though, to be honest. It's just basically just point and click. Oh god, this is gonna screw me up. I suck at this one, like so much. My brain can't handle so many damn tanks. Oh my god, here they come. Yep, I'm screwed. Yeah. I only had a few seconds left, that sucked. I really want to get like a light gun, but man, the good ones are really expensive. I don't know if it's worth dropping the money on it. Maybe if I enjoy streaming this game constantly, then maybe I could give it a try. It seems to be like one of the few games that I'm actually pretty good at. Well, I guess I played the arcade games so many damn times at my local football club and the cinema back home where I lived, in my hometown. But yeah, we'll have to see if I can make the investment. Really? Come on. I was lagging behind there a little bit. Okay. I'm thinking maybe I should make my the shoot button one of the keys. Be interesting. I don't know. There you go. Shoot the apple. Let's go. Takes a while to load up. Might be a way I can tweak out Duck Station so that it's a little bit more faster. I mean, I love Duck Station. This is the best PS1 emulator I've ever used, to be honest. Everything's just so clean. For the record, I did disable like the anti-warping thing because I just kind of want an authentic experience, but you know, the option's there if you want your PS1 games to look almost like PS2 games. What the fuck? God. Oh, far out. Oh my god, that's so hard to hit. Oh god, here they come. Man, I had no chance. Oh, wait, I did. Oh, I lost 2 hearts because of it. Maybe I can get one back. Let's see how we go. And fuck me, I guess. Yeah, boy. Oh boy, piranhas. I love this one. This is so good. Just fucking spam the button, damn it. Come on, you little bastards. You're all done. Oh. Far out, bro. I'm having too much fun with this game. I mean, you can never have too much fun, man. This game is so good. So addictive. No matter how many times I play this, I just never get sick of it. Like, it's unreal. It's actually unreal. And I can say that about very few games, man. This is just so good. And for a game that came out in, like, 1994, this is really impressive. Like, oh well, I gotta use one continue. If I was using real money, it would be like a $2 coin. I think it was a $2 game or something. I remember it used to be $1, but then they upped the price. That's a $2 stray. I don't know how many American dollars it is. They left it in like $1 something. So many freaking octopuses, Jesus. I was way off. Might as well get this out of the way. Shoot the vultures. Great, we're shooting news journalists. God damn, this shit's so hard to land. How many do you have to get in there? Like, is there like a limit or? I'm doing alright. Come on. A few more. Ah. Oh, I just did it. That was so close. That's hilarious. Oops. Stupid bombs everywhere. Hate those damn things. But yeah, I've just been dealing with my share of crap in the last few mobs that just... You know, I was just like, I'll just stick to Discord, I think, and just mess around with my music and whatnot. Me and my buddies are actually working on a new album. It's a rap album, which I haven't done in a long time because, you know, I'm not really that into hip-hop anymore, but I figured, what the hell, you know. Me and my buddy are into it, and his buddy's into it, and we're all gonna collab on it and, you know, come up with something. Who, you know, never say... Fuck! Man, that really messes with you. Never say never though, right guys? You got a good idea, you might as well roll with it, right? Oh, I just made it, but I hit 2 bombs, so I screwed it. Oh, not this again, far out. Ugh, I'm not gonna win this one. This is so... This is like messes with your mind, it's weird. It's like my brain's short-circuiting right now. Ah, I wasn't even that far off though. You can't fault me on that one. I got more than half of them complete by the looks of it. Ah, it's always either 2 or 1 left or 4. For those of you that are curious, and by that probably nobody, I'm using the USA ROM, so I get a nice 60Hz, so it's about as close to the arcade as you're gonna get, pretty much, because if I played the European version, it'd look choppy as hell. Yeah, I'm not quite ready for very hard yet. Let's dial it down a little bit, my brain's starting to hurt. Yeah. But yeah, I was definitely having a bit of a fun time in the last few months. It's not been miserable, but it hasn't been enjoyable. But you know, things could be worse. It could be much worse. I don't know what else to tell you guys. I'm kind of all caught up. Yeah. I don't know, man. Things are pretty hectic right now. I definitely feel like the world is getting a lot more hostile, so we have to learn to, you know, take care of ourselves. All the crazy people roaming around I've noticed lately. Like outside the hospital during the flooding, there was just freaking just mentally ill people everywhere. I'm like, what is going on, you know? It is what it is, man. People be nuts. And then I had a dude walk up to me with an IV in him, like smelling of alcohol, because I'm guessing he broke out of the hospital to get drunk. And then he's like talking to me for like half an hour, and I'm just standing there just being like, just please end me, you know. Society is having fun. It is definitely having issues. There's a lot of problems that we need to fix. Oh yeah, I got the ninjas. Ninjas. Beep boop. Beep boop. Beep beep boop boop. Boop boop. Beep doop. Yeah, I got you. Me, you little bastards. I'll shoot you all. You ain't slick. This is a little bit more manageable than the other difficulties. Really, that was a record? Okay. Oh yeah, I saw the Sonic movie, the second one in theaters. That was great. Man, I loved that. That was, man. Sonic 2 is obviously a superior movie in my opinion. Everything's there. You know, it's just, it's good. It's a good video game movie. Does the job. Jim Carrey is a god among men. What can I say? It's well done. Paramount clearly have the capability to make some good video game stuff. I don't know how they managed to fumble the... Was it them that made the Halo TV series or whatever it was? I can't remember, but... I don't know. They probably screwed some other stuff up. I know they screwed the first Sonic movie up originally before they fixed it, so whatever, but... Yeah, it's nice to know that people care enough now. You know, we're not willing to accept crap anymore. Damn, this is hard. Oh my god. Now, this is one of the things I would probably need the light gun for. That is so hard to hit, Jesus. Six clay targets, Christ. Get more precision with the gun, I think. Which one's falling faster, this one? No. No, well, I got some life, so... Is it just me or is the reds on that duck a little bit faded? Not sure if it's because this is a PS1 or maybe there's an issue with the colors porting it on here. Who knows? Man, I can only hit so many damn it! If I would have had two more, I would have been good. Jesus. Mmm. See the ducks? Isn't that like a weird shade of red to you? Looks like it to me. If I ever get a hold of the main version and get like my mouse working as a gun on that version, I want to see the difference. If I can find a version of MAME that'll actually run the ROM. I have like three different versions of MAME just because some games don't work on some versions and whatnot, and it's just annoying. I have the latest one, and I've got like the 1.81 and the 1.91 or whatever. Just doing trial and error, trying to see what's the latest version that works with this game and whatnot, and to get the best experience. It's a lot of unnecessary trial and error, you know. That's my life in a nutshell. Oh god, I was getting crazy. New record. Yeah. Hope you guys are doing okay. There you go. Oh yeah, I'm going to be doing a live stream with my friend Heather on Sunday, my time, my day, however you'd say that. So I'll make sure to publish that on my socials and all that other crap, so you guys can catch me while I'm on there for like the 1 hour that they allow us to be on there for. So they've already raised a lot of money so far. So I mean, me personally, having like my mom having the brain tumor like back in 2004, you know, I got a lot to say about the matter, so I don't feel like I'd be out of place. That's why I volunteered anyway. And then I wanted to talk to people anyway, so yeah, I'll make sure to get that out there for you guys. This will be my return to activity, I guess. So might as well start out strong. Get out there and try to make a difference, whatever that means. I like doing a bit of philanthropist work every now and then for deserving causes, you know. Just gotta let it just go. And oh my god. Man, you're gonna have like super quick reflexes, bro. Damn it! We just barely didn't made it. Barely failed three of them. Damn it. But yeah, we'll just have to see how things unfold with society right now, because it's we're definitely teetering on the edge of like just complete collapse. So we have to be mindful. You know, I'm already prepared. I've got all my food and whatnot. So, you know, if stuff does hit the fan with the, you know, the monkeypox or whatever the hell they're trying to spin nowadays, then we'll have to I don't know. I'm just gonna stay inside for a while, I suppose. Doesn't bother me. I can just keep streaming, just try to have some fun, enjoy life, do my remote work, get paid, buy some stuff, mess around, make some music. That's all I want to do in life. I don't really care for anything else. Yeah, it has been a nightmare trying to clean my house, though. So much stuff I had to throw out that mum just kept laying around outside in her room and all that, and we eventually got it done. I managed to get a skip down here to throw it all out, so that was good. You know, whatever works. Just barely made that one. It was just constant, like, housework I was doing when mum was in hospital for like the first good month or two. You know, just throwing on a playlist on the YouTube, on the TV, and just, you know, going around cleaning up the house, you know, more or less. Right in the leg. Good one. I'd love to play Resident Evil Survivor on this, see if I'd enjoy it. I never actually played much of it. But with a light gun, apparently, it's pretty fun, from what I've heard. Then again, so is any. I always find light gun games to be just really just addictive. Like, there's just something about them. I also got Time Crisis on here, too. I might check that out. I'm not too good at it, but, you know. We'll have to see how that goes, I suppose. Man, they don't make it easy throwing bombs everywhere, goddamn. Nailed it, yes! Good stuff. Yeah, we'll have to see what happens, man. Oh yeah, I got myself like a portable bathtub. Because their apartment doesn't even have a bathtub. So I just got like one of these, like, you know, like, kind of miniature like pools. It's like a cylinder kind of thing. And like, you fill it up with water, then you like, blow air into like the tops, the border of the top of it. I don't know how to describe it. And then, yeah, let's see. You can probably find it on eBay if you could be bothered searching. Just cheapest portable bathtub on there I got, basically. It makes me look forward to cleaning myself, because usually it's an arduous task. What the hell am I doing, man? I cannot concentrate while I'm talking. Yeah, just been trying to bathe every day, just wash all my clothes and whatnot, because usually mom handles that, so I kind of was like, yeah, I need to do this myself, so went down and bought some of those pods that you can throw into the washing machine, and I was just, you know, just use those. It's not really that difficult, like, it really isn't. Like, a lot of chores and stuff that you think is really hard, is chances are it's really easy. That, well, using a washing machine being one of them. Man, I've failed every single one here. I'm probably gonna fail this one, because we know how we go with this. Oh my god, I cannot with this shit. This is so bad. Oh my god, I might actually do it. Holy shit, yes! Let's go! That was good. Oh, hell yeah. Nah, I can go. Should be interesting. God damn, they make this so hard to shoot. I'm gonna shoot Shenron down, but it's not working too well, is it? Damn it! That hurts my hands. Hurt my hands? My hand. As much as I'd like to use a mouse with two hands, I would be... I can't. This is... Oh, no! That jump scared the hell out of me. God, there was only one of those in the whole lot. Come on. From what I can see, anyway. At least I did it. Man, I cannot do this. Fuck it. Ah! Well, I shot what I was supposed to, but I shot the blue as well, so... Gotta use the credits. Let's see how we go here. A little bit of a lag there, isn't there? A little bit of a shift. Love this one. Shooting asteroids. Yes. Nailing it. Oh my god, how fast are those things orbiting? Okay. That was good. Ah, shit. That was bad. There we go. Oh my god, this is a hard one. Don't shoot. Another game I've been wanting to play with a light gun is Virtua Cop on the Saturn. That'd be a bit of a fun romp to have. Yeah, I was too sloppy with that one. Shit. This is gonna be hard. I can't. It's too fast. Shit. I got a feeling if I keep playing this, eventually I'll stop sucking at it. So, oh my god. Oh no, I can get worse. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Didn't mean to bump you. Sorry about that. Oh god, that was pitiful. Not ready for very hard yet, it seems. I want to see what the arrange mode is on this game. Wait, did I get like a top score? What the hell? Beats me. Yep, I'll be getting some time in, I suppose. How long have we been streaming? An hour? I'll probably do another hour. I want to see what Danny's up to. See what he says, if he's interested in joining voice chat. It's the first time I've actually like hit him up for a message. He usually messages me. Oh, I guess I didn't have to say anything else. There he is. Hey, Danny.
Hello.
How you doing, buddy?
Well.
You feeling all right?
I wanted to a nap. I ended up sleeping for 3 hours and I just woke up.
Oh shit. I hope I didn't wake you up.
I'm gonna have such a hard time sleeping tonight, but whatever.
It's fine. Maybe take an aspirin. Might help.
I don't really take aspirin and all that stuff though.
If I have like a bad headache from lack of sleep, it usually clears.
No, I don't even have a headache. I just literally just slept. I ended up sleeping for four hours.
4 hours, holy shit.
So exit like, I don't know, I was like, okay, let me just take a 1 hour nap. I wake up, it's like 7:30, I'm like, oh.
What do they call that, a power nap, basically? Jesus. Yeah, I've basically just been catching up with what I've been doing because I haven't been streaming for so long. I've spent most of the first hour of my stream just telling everyone what the hell has been happening in the last 3 months. You know, so that was fun. But anyway, I'm glad I got that off my chest. So I can get back to normal programming. And I'm going to go on Heather's stream on Sunday for the live stream for the cure thing.
Nice.
So that'd be fun. They already raised a lot of money, sir. Hey?
Nice.
You haven't talked to Heather in a while?
Yeah, I haven't talked to Heather in a while. No particular reason. It's just
yeah, like, I know what you mean. Really... Yeah,
I'm not even that active in her server.
It's the same reason
why I haven't been.
Dude, you don't have to explain yourself. Sorry. It's the same reason why I haven't been streaming on YouTube. I just can be just too distracted with other things, you know. And
yeah, like I haven't been active in any of the other Discord servers, not even Ducky's, not even the podcaster server. Like, I've just been.
I mean, I see you pop in there every now and then, but you know, yeah, I get what you're saying. Yeah. It's nowhere near frequent as it used to be, like back in like 2020 when we first met, or wherever we met, 2019. When did you join podcasters? Like 2019? Yeah, I think we were. That was a while ago.
Was one of the few Discord channels, Discord servers that I joined.
Yeah, same here. I actually left a couple of them recently because I started to get a bit toxic. So I'm glad podcasters are still doing all right, even though there's a few people in there I don't really like. But whatever.
I mean, you don't like.
Well, I don't know. It shouldn't really matter, honestly. Like, I like reading the information they post in there, so I just say my piece. I'm like, hey guys, what's up? Hope you're all doing well. And I leave again, you know. And then I just read all the stuff they've been posting, and then I'm like, all right, back to my small servers, you know.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell? Oh, I see. I've never done this before. It is what it is, man. As long as people leave me alone. Well, I you know me, man. I hate confrontation and I hate like passive aggressive people. So,
I hate confrontations too.
Like if I run into some smart ass snark from some guy, I usually just ignore it half the time. I made so many friends from that server, it's not even funny. It's literally like tens of them made. You included. Sorry, it was good. Yep. I'm just playing some Point Blank on the PS1 like a Chad. I watched your Valorant stream the other day. You managed to go out on a high note.
I'm about to do the Valorant stream later. I just need to eat my dinner first.
Okay. Yeah. I watched the stream from, was it last night? I think 7 hours was when I woke up.
And I literally was like, man, I feel a little tired. I'm just going to take a quick nap. And then I ended up sleeping for 4 hours. I'm going to have a hard time sleeping late tonight.
Them be the breaks, man. The body is a unforgiving machine. Playing this game is actually good practice for my FPS shooting skills, ironically. Mm-hmm. But it's too bad I have a crap mouse, so, you know.
I'm telling you right now, it's better to play Valorant with friends than playing alone. I'm just telling you right now.
Well, yeah, I felt that way when I used to play League of Legends by myself. It was just miserable. Counter-Strike, I didn't really care, because most of the time it's just shit posting anyway, but... You know. Team Fortress as well is kind of just a joke. I didn't really care playing that by myself or any other, or Halo for that matter. That's just fun to play anyway, so. can't really think of any more shooters. Oh yeah, Overwatch was okay by myself. Until the community started to turn into a biohazard.
No, that's Capcom, not Blizzard.
Huh?
you don't understand?
What do you mean? What are you talking about?
So in Japan, Resident Evil is called Biohazard. But outside of Japan, it's called Resident Evil. That's why I said that's Capcom, not Blizzard.
Oh my god, dude. Mm-hmm. Oh god. Did I get it? Yes. That was nearly perfect. Hell yeah. I'm killing it. Oh god, the octopuses. Gotta shoot them. Yeah. How does it feel being able to have me contact you for the first time ever instead of you always messaging me first? Hey man.
I don't know.
I got bad social anxiety. You can't even hate on me for that.
It's not even that. I don't know, man. It's like, I want to hang out with people, but sometimes it's like,
just can't be bothered. Yeah. Oh man, I was so close to getting all them. I kind of want to get like an actual light gun. I don't know if I could play. I don't know if you can play Valorant with a gun controller, but it could be fun to try. With bots, maybe. Holy shit, I did get a new high score. Let's go. Expert clear. Hell yeah. Really? No, try selecting very hard. Try competitive head-to-head game. Huh. Whatever that means. How long have we been streaming? Few minutes, about an hour and 13. I haven't really had anyone in the chat, although I wasn't expecting anyone to show up. I mean, I'm playing point blank for the PS1 in 2022, for god's sakes. A little bit of a niche market there. BRB, I'm gonna freshen up. I might clean my chair too. I think my bird freaking crapped on it. It's not that bad actually. I'm still gonna wipe it. Stains be gone. Ugh. Poo poo pee pee.
So wait, what the heck's going on now? Hello? Hello, Matt? I guess Matt's not here. It's just me.
All right.
Hi.
Oh.
You there, Matt?
Yeah, what's up? Sorry, man. I had to clean up.
What happened?
I just had bits of bird poop on my chair. I just wiped my chair down.
BB, why'd you do that?
You're an animal, BB. I'm just an animal. Switching over to that other thingy. There we go. Namco.
Sorry.
No problemo, friend Arino. Oh boy, more tanks. You've been keeping up with Cody Rhodes on WWE. That's actually a really nice story. I actually really enjoy it.
I think the more, as time went on, the more people realized that Cody's stuff is meant for WWE,
yeah.
Not for AEW.
But that's such
and again,
a
like, the, okay. It's not like he wasn't meant for AEW. It's just that his later stuff really started to become more like WWE stuff because it just wasn't gelling with the fans at all.
I always get that vibe with him. He always gives off like an entertainment vibe as opposed to just being a edgy badass on AEW or whatever. I mean, he's the son of Dusty, for God's sakes, you know. Hot times, you know. Do it, cut your promos, man. Don't have to prove that you're a cool guy or whatever, you know. Be you.
Nobody wanted him to be himself.
Pretty much, that's ironic, isn't it? I mean, everyone whinges about how, like, oh, wrestlers need to be themselves, blah, 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 and put themselves in their character, and it's like, well, if you let him, you know, look at poor Cody, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I didn't even think that was really him, to be honest. I mean, I know a lot of fans are just they get rubbed the wrong way by him or whatever, and that's understandable, but you know, that's such a great story right now that he's doing. Like, he's gonna become champion. It's gonna happen. Like,
everyone is like, oh no, Cody's gonna be champion. He's gonna be the one to beat Roman. It's like,
well, you guys are really whinging about that? Seriously? I thought you guys hated Roman. You're sick of him. You know?
No, they want somebody. They want somebody else.
Nothing against Roman. I think he's one of the best wrestlers, period, but, you know.
Yeah.
Fuck, Roman's up there with Cena, to be honest. In terms of, like, just sheer, like, wrestling skill and technique.
I don't mind Cody being champion.
Me neither. We need a bit of change up anyway. I mean, I kind of miss Bobby Lashley, but, you know, whatever.
The one thing I don't want is him getting shoved down our throats like he was in AEW. That's all I'll say.
Well, Tony Khan had a massive hard-on for him, so I don't know. Well, even he's been saying that his story is really good in WWE anyway, so from what I remember.
You see, Tony Khan is smart. He doesn't, like, unless somebody really rubs in the wrong way, he doesn't bury his ex-talent.
Nah.
Like, Tony Khan might be, like, you know, kind of a menace on social media, but I feel like he has enough sense in him to know to, like, be nice and whatnot.
Oh, I screwed that up, didn't I? But no, man, like, that was such a great story with Cody on in the, you know, World Wrestling Entertainment. Hopefully that keeps going. So, yeah, we'll see what happens. Seth Rollins, man, I tell you, it's hard not to not like the guy.
Yeah, I think this is his best character work yet.
I don't think
I was ever fully invested in his character.
Well, truth be told, I haven't really been invested in WWE in a long time, but now I'm starting to just get into it again just a little bit, just having a peek here and there and seeing what's going on. And then I noticed Cody's story is like, wow, this is really good stuff, you know. Like, you know, it's perfect. And that was a good WrestleMania moment he had. It's one of the best, without question.
Mm-hmm.
It's up there with, like, you know, Undertaker coming out with all his druids or whatever. Or
now every time people remember his debut, they will also remember, oh yeah, Stone Cold was at the event as well. Because I'm pretty sure he came out. Well, Stone Cold came out. Well, on both nights.
Well, I don't want to spoil it. Well, I mean, WrestleMania was like 2 months ago, so I'm not, you know, if you haven't watched it yet, well, it's your own fault. But I didn't think freaking Stone Cold would be able to even wrestle, let alone, you know, get into a ring.
Take a bump on the cement.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Like, what the hell, man? That is insanity.
He said, if I'm getting paid a lot of money, I might as well give the people what they want. I'll show them that this old man still got a few tricks up his sleeve.
I mean, Steve's been in great shape lately anyway, so, you know, it was completely feasible for him to get out there and just go ham, you know. Like, but yeah, his neck problems, not so much, you know. It's a slippery slope with that, but as long as he's not, like, landing on his head or anything, or getting whiplash or whatever, then I don't really see an issue. And the way that Kevin was selling for him was just so hilariously good that, you know, you kind of forget that he's wrestling Stone Cold. It's like, look at him go, wee! You know, this is so funny. Kevin Owen just bumped like a motherfucker. He's just flying all over the place, man.
and also I forgot he also did a bump on top of the stage as well. He did a bump on the LED rail.
It's hilarious. Dude, it's just flying every which way direction. It's hilarious. And Kevin Owens great, one of the best. Top 10 easily. Top 10 seller. Maybe top 3. Man, I'm so bad at shooting the clay targets, man. I need two more.
Yeah, if I did this on controller, I would also suck. Because I can probably do it on mouse. A keyboard.
Oh, are you watching the game?
Yeah, I'm watching the gameplay as I'm doing something else.
Yeah. It's almost hard to believe. This came out in 1994. Oh god, I'm screwing this up.
He's just spamming the button.
I should change the shoot button to like the A button on my keyboard and then just fire it that way. Then I can just go and just smash it. I don't know. That'd be weird.
You're very close to your monitor as well.
That's why I would say, like, if I had like a light gun, then it would just be so much easier just to go like that, just like a machine gun. But
I used to use the light gun controller when I played Time Crisis on the PS2 controller, on the PS2 controller,
well,
the PS2 console.
I have Time Crisis 1 on here. I guess I can fire that up later.
Oh, Time Crisis 1. I haven't played that, but it looks really good.
Action!
It's a lot more challenging, too.
The graphics are interesting.
I mean, it's an older game, so you gotta forgive the graphics, you know?
Yeah, I mean, you know, whatever. It's pretty, it was quite, for the time, it was cutting edge, but blowing this up on Duck Station, it's aged a little bit. Yeah, I need to adjust my camera a little bit more. Hopefully, the next time I adjust my camera's position, I won't break my speaker. Because I literally, like, ripped the cable, power cable out of it while I was moving the tripod. And I basically broke the power cable somehow. Like, I haven't been able to turn the speakers on at all since then. I don't know what happened, but, you know. I'm just going to get new speakers at this point. I mean, I've had these things for, like, what, 8 years, so whatever.
Just get new speakers.
I got the PreSonus Aeris 4.5s, and I've had them for 8 years, so now I'm just going to get something better anyway, now, I guess. Maybe the Yamaha, or a Monoprice, or I wanted to try out maybe the Mackies as well. They're pretty good. That's why I actually went into podcasters and I was like asking people. Well, I wasn't really asking people. I was kind of just mumbling, being like, I wonder what speakers I should get. And the guy's like, and then I recommended Mackies to someone, and I'm like, yeah, I might get those or Yamahas or, you know, whatever works. We'll have to see. It's not urgent. Like I said, I can always mix stuff on my headphones for now, but it's nice to get the really good sound out of the speakers. Oh god, this is gonna be fun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Got it. Let's go. Oh god, I'm shooting the duckies.
Duck hunt season, brother.
Pretty much, brother. I'm missing him. Damn it. Keep missing the ones that are flying. So gotta hit them, because they're very valuable. Come on! Ugh. That was my fault. I wasn't hitting the flying ones. Oh, good. William Tell style. Yeah, real hard, bro. It's ironic, some things are a lot easier than others, and some are actually harder with the mouse.
Yep.
I mean, it's good for teaching your reflexes. Yeah, this will be interesting. Shooting cuckoo birds. Oh, Jesus. They come out so fast. Come on! Oh, one more! Come on, brah! Dude! That's the thing I love.
You're just grinding this game.
Hey?
You're just grinding point blank.
Yeah, pretty much. Like I said, this is one of my favorite games and I never get sick of it. God damn it. Good thing I'm not paying money to play this, though, otherwise I'd be broke. Got it.
Alright, this is, like, you saw the one, did you watch the whole video about the PCSX2 emulator that EPOSVox made?
Oh, he made one?
Yeah, I shared it to you, didn't I?
I think so, a while back, yeah. It might be there somewhere.
Yeah, I shared it to you in DMs.
Gotcha.
He literally showed footage of God of War 2 and it looked really good, and I'm like, okay, if we can get God of War 2 running, I can probably get that game and also God of War running too. Just have to figure out how to get it running.
I've been trying to get MAME running as well. I had to download multiple versions for certain games or whatever, and apparently the new MAME emulator has broken a lot of the old dumps of old games, so you have to like use old versions of the MAME. But yeah, I really want to play some arcade games on stream or something. Play some Simpsons arcade game, or like, you know, maybe the Dragon Ball Z arcade game, whatever that one was. If it'll even run it. If it doesn't, I can just download the PC game. If they made it available. Play Daytona USA, or Tekken 2 arcade, or Tekken 3, whatever. Man, I'm losing concentration. Failed every one of them. Man, I can only get one, two of these. Good shot.
Oh yeah, I also, my dad bought me a desk pad yesterday from IKEA, so now I got a desk pad
I can put my
mouse pad and keyboard on.
I need to get one of these.
You know, at least when I type, there's less keyboard noises because the sound dampening, right?
Yeah, I need to get one of those. My mouse pad is disintegrating right now.
No, I'm still using it. I could show it
to you on stream. It's freaking... No, I bet not. It's disgusting.
No, just wash the mouse pad. That's what I do.
Yeah, I was going to wash it. Like, I washed it a few days ago. That's probably why it's starting to melt away. Literally, you can see it in my webcam. My God. Oh boy, I'm shooting a smiley face or whatever this is. Yeah, I got them all. Yeah, my mouse pad is in a sorry state. I need to get a proper desk pad. Less stuff to worry about.
The desk pad is like basically one of those like fancy desk pads that you use to like lay on top of your table so that you can put your keyboard on top
technically,
I can use it as a mouse. I can use it as a mouse pad. I just choose not to because I'd rather use it as like an actual desk pad, where, you know, I can just keep the table, part of the table, clean while also lowering the amount of noises my keyboard makes.
Yeah. Apparently OBS just had an update, so whether or not that fixes my frame rate issues, we'll have to see. I just remembered that. I updated before I started the stream. It looks pretty smooth from what I can see. Well, it probably helps I'm using game capture instead of desktop capture or whatever, because I think that's also what was screwing with the frame rate. I don't know. Who knows, man? Because it was happening with, like, desktop anyways. I mean, game capture anyway, a while back. It seems to be running okay. Thank God. I haven't dropped any frames, have I? Alright. I dropped 259 frames. Not bad, I guess. Wonder why. Was it because I overloaded my CPU when I accidentally booted up Reaper? Probably. That could have been better. I need to beat my high score. Oh yeah, I wanted to try the arrange mode to see what that was all about. Yeah, so start. Oh, wait, do I have to go to arrange mode? Here we are.
What is this?
Training, special, party play, quest. Oh boy, I didn't even know this was even a thing. What is training? Stage select. Screw it, might as well give it a try. You can play stages in the selected category, okay. The hell is this? 3D target. Oh wow, there's so many stages I haven't played yet. Practice, advanced, beginner. Wow. What the hell is this? Oh yeah, thanks guys. God damn it. Gonna blow up yet? There you go. I've never played that stage before. That's interesting.
Hold on, my mom's calling me right back.
Okay. There's a bunch of like stages I've never even seen before. What the hell? Am I on a trampoline or something? Beats me. Rapid fire category. Alright, I get the message. Let's get out of here. What? What is life limit? Okay, I can play as far as I'm going. So you just keep playing until you screw up. It's like an endless play mode. That's a load, damn. Yeah, the loading kind of breaks up the fast-paced nature, doesn't it? Nailed it. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of this loading. We're doing better.
Alright, I think I get the message. It's enough of this. Yeah, I get fucked. Just shoot everything. Jesus Christ. So bad. Whatever. That was weird. Yeah, I definitely like the fast-paced arcade mode, to be honest. The loading kind of throws you off. Category was that. Oh, so you can play each mode in like a in a series of. Yeah, no, I don't really care. Whatever. No. System. No. Okay. Alright, exit. What is special? Okay, start. This should be interesting. God, my chair is making horrible noises. Need to get and fix it up. Alright, okay. What the hell? I haven't seen any of these. Shoot the fly. Oh my god, what is this? Got him. No, I didn't get him. Ah, okay, I was supposed to just keep firing. It wasn't like a one bullet thing. What the hell is this? Shoot one criminal. Are you kidding me? That's easy as hell, come on. Shooting, cowboy. Shoot them angry bees, brother.
Gotta shoot those bees, brother. Get out of here. Ooh, yeah, octopus.
Jump high enough, will you? Fuck.
Man, these things are going to the stratosphere. God damn it. Oh, I barely made that. Can't keep missing those flying ones, man. They're crucial. Oh, you bastard! Ah, oh, failed it as well. Another coin. There you go. Let's see. This one. Good guess. Easy enough. I was like, free off. One, two, three, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. All right. I nearly screwed that up. Damn, they're everywhere. This is gonna be real fun. Oh shit! Those last ones are hard to hit. Alright. Let's go. Shooty McBang Bang. Boom. Close, no. Oh, really? Nah. That sucked. Oh, God. These ones always friggin' screw with my head. Buggier. Ah, this one sucks so much. I hate this level. It's like friggin' impossible, man. Seriously? You're supposed to hit 16? Man, that's a penny pinch. God damn, my mouse is getting rid of ships. Ah. Fatigue may be setting in, ladies and gentlemen.
What the hell? Oh, that's, yeah, that was the highest score in the special mode that I got going on there. I don't know. Bert and Ernie over here. Terrence and Philip. Okay, that's special mode, I guess. What's party play? Oh, multiplayer. What's quest? Core battle. Oh, so it's a two-player thing. Nice to have two people to play with. What's quest all about? Can't imagine it being too elaborate. Call it a hunch, guys. Oh my god, I was completely wrong. About what? What? What am I looking at? The legendary gumball, huh? Wow, it looks like a gun. How clever. You're real creative, guys. Oh my god, literally, you could like... What? Oh, you shoot. Do they have to go? What is this madness? What the hell? This is like a full-blown RPG, man. Ah, what is that? Yep, go away, please. Yep, thank you. Okay. All right. I've seen enough of this. That's it. I'm going to crawl back to my arcade mode. Thank you very much. That is utterly terrifying. I'm sorry. Far out. It's too very hard. Haven't done it yet, have I? See how hard I can get railed. Oh, this can't be too difficult. It's almost impossible to fail this one. Oh shit, unless you're an idiot like me! Oh! Ah!
what you get for getting in the way. Whatever. I'm still past it. Oh, this is gonna be impossible. Jeez. I barely stayed on the screen for 1 millinanosecond.
I'll be right back, man. I need to go get the dinner done soon.
I'll be back.
Yeah, I need to go get dinner downstairs. I'll be right back.
All
right,
buddy guy. Die, 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 die. I guess just keep spamming the damn bullets. Oh! Yes! We did it. Hell yeah. Try not to miss. Are you serious? Alright. That's it. That was okay, I didn't get the high score there, unfortunately. Kinda feel like the more I play this, I'm getting a little bit better. Muscle memory. Of course, I'd probably be playing better if I was playing the original arcade, but, you know, we can't have everything, can't we? Can we? Can't always get what we want. Good enough. Oh, wow. We've almost been going for 2 hours. I might get ready to wrap it up. Or I could play for longer, I don't know. Depends how I'm feeling. I kind of want to play for a while, man. This is really fun. I mean, I can always upload the full video to Odyssey anyway. I don't need it to auto-sync anyway. So it doesn't really matter how long I stream for anyway. So who cares? Let's just keep going. Until I get sick of it. Wait for Danny to get back. Ugh, man, I'm really pooping myself here. Ugh! Come on, brah. Don't do this to me. Chickens will not beat me! The chickens will always lose, Mr. Lebowski! God damn it. That was terrible. Oof. Got a need in the gut there. Meh, you want something that'll get you off your seat. Playing this game on very hard will do that. Christ. Could have probably nailed this with an actual, like, gun. Like, the mouse can only move so fast, man. Jesus. Ugh. Ooh, I just did that. That was close. That was nowhere near it. Oh, wait, yeah, I got it. Scores.
Yeah, laugh it up, numbnuts. Damn it. They all flew away. I need one more as well. That was so dumb. See if I can do this. Oh god, they split off into smaller pieces. Oh my god, this is impossible. Bruh. Damn it, I almost had it. Oh, I missed one. Well, rest in peace to everyone. Sorry guys, you're all dead. Man, this is rough. There's gotta be at least one I can do here. Here we go. Shit. Yep. Man, that was very, very hit and miss. Yeah. I'll be bee friends. Expert, huh? Have some more creaming soda. Sugar-free, of course. Good shooting. Yeah, I got all of them. Yep. That was almost perfect. Holy crap. It helps to concentrate, doesn't it? Nah. Good shooting. This is a nice stress reliever, this game. It's very addicting. Probably one of my top 10 favorite games of all time, no question. Not even a contest. When you think about games that you identify with as like your game, this is definitely one of them for me. Like, I got Ocarina of Time, I got Pokemon Gold and Silver, and then I got Point Blank. Oh, I didn't give you enough time at all to do that. Oh yeah, I was only missing one. Man, I can't shoot four. It's just, they disappear too fast. It's nutty. Like, I'm trying so hard. Come on! Ah! That was good. Sucks for me, I guess. Oh, it chose a game for me. Alright. Sorry, I was a bit distracted there. Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm not gonna make this quota. Yeah, I didn't think so. Yep. Now we shoot ninjas. This one, damn it. Little bastards. Think you're funny, don't you? Yeah, I just made it. Hey. Jesus. Good one. I'm just trying to shoot that last one. This could do it. Wasn't it near it? What the hell? Oh, that's so stupid. Shoot the ducks, damn it. Fuck. Missing a lot. That's not good. My score. Yeah. Well, I got a new high score, so I guess I've been doing terribly all the time anyway. Yes, the typical bang, 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 bang. Oh god, here they come. And my boy got his ass burnt. Sorry, buddy. Barely. It's starting to come on with time. Might go for another hour until midnight and then just waddle off to bed. Kinda wanna do the special mode again. The hell? Oh my god, bro. Well, they made this easy as hell. Ah, oh, I didn't even do it. What the fuck? That was lame. Oh my god. Shit. Fail. That was awkward. Ugh, I'm sloppy today. Oh, man. That was just not quite what they wanted. Yikes. The hell is this? Oh, okay. Shoot six ducks. Oh my god. They're everywhere. Oh god, I hit the wrong one. That was interesting. Christ. Oh boy, I love this stage so much. My favorite stage ever. Can't pick up on the sarcasm, I don't know what to tell you. The Russians won again. Come on, you little bastards. Come on, you fuckers. Oh, God, my reflexes are just fucking garbage, man. A little bit of training would probably get better. It's very good stimulating for your dexterity. I can't even say the word anymore. Cognitive skills. I don't know. Good for cognition. Come on. Spell the word, bigot. Wanna slam? Welcome to the jam. Girl fun big lap. Yeah, I see what you're doing here, game. Come on. Sneaking in those innuendos. Good on you.
I'm back.
And I'm better.
I just had McDonald's.
Was it at least tasty?
Yeah, it was. Why?
What meal did you have?
The spicy chicken McDeluxe with egg.
Oh yeah, they're not too bad, honestly. I had a spicy chicken burger like few months ago, it was okay. Just the bread was a little bit weird tasting.
McDonald's burgers most of the time are always nice.
Yeah, same with Burger King or Hungry Jack's.
Nah, Burger King doesn't really hit the same for me. I don't know why Burger King.
Burger King meat tastes a lot more rich, but it's also got a lot more oil in it, sort of.
That's the thing. Like Burger King burgers just taste like there's like the aftertaste is not pleasant for me.
I mean, not oil. I used to work at Burger King, so you basically just put the meat patties, frozen meat patties, in a boiler, and then that's it. It's not a very difficult process. Yeah, but the meat itself, it's questionable quality sometimes. I haven't really had any issues with KFC, but there's been some times where it makes me feel ill. So I kind of just stopped having it for a while. I mean, you gotta treat yourself, man. You can't just eat crap all your life. You gotta have some junk, you know.
Gotta balance out the good with the bad.
Well, honestly, honestly, having high calorie food is actually not bad for you because it keeps your body alert to be able to deal with, you know, oily shit, so that, you know, kind of built. I've been on the jelly diet for a while, just been eating nothing but jelly and like rice.
Rice and jelly? That sounds weird.
No, I mean like, you know, separate meals. Rice and jelly sounds weird, so does rice pudding. Well, I have had rice pudding and it tastes okay, so I don't know. Oh my god, Pac-Man. What the hell am I supposed to shoot? Fuck, what am I now? Oh, I have to shoot it in pairs? I'm actually dumb.
That's what I get for not reading.
Holy shit, I got them all. Let's go.
Nice.
Yeah, I like the KFC meal sometimes. They have this one called the Colonel's Dinner or whatever. And it's pretty good value. It's only like, what, $18 Australian? And whatnot, it's like, man. You get all this food too. Get like 4 pieces of chicken, 4 tenders, and I think it's 2 sides and dipping sauce, so you can just get 2 chips, that way it's more food. It's pretty good, pretty filling. And it's about a day's worth of calories, so if you just have to eat one of those every day. Then, you know, you're not gonna do that much damage to your diet. I don't know. Usually the rule of thumb is to stay away from fast food, but sometimes you gotta live a little, you know? Problem is, it's addictive as hell, and the convenience of getting it delivered by DoorDash makes it even more a dangerous thing. It's like, oh, I can just eat this every day, you know? No, you can't. Eat it like once a week at most. A lot of people say once a month. I'm like, eh. I don't know about that. It might be a bit of a stretch. Great, I'm gonna shoot pedestrians.
So I'm not talking a lot. I'm just trying to eat my fries right now.
Yeah. McDonald's fries are pretty.
It also doesn't help that I have an ulcer on my right cheek.
Ouch.
Yeah, it hurts a lot. It's really annoying.
Oh damn, I missed one balloon.
I can't even talk properly because of the pain.
Yeah, that can get really nasty. That happened to me a few days ago, actually. Shoot the falling bottle. Yeah, thanks for... Oh boy, shoot the fly. Come here, you little bastard. Ah! Oh, you can shoot it in any order? Okay. Damn octopuses, man, I tell you. They all must die. Fuck. Just made it. I am getting better at this. Very slightly. I'm zoned in like a motherfucker. Get out of here, you friggin' bees. What a meme. Oh god, I'm fucked. Shooting three balls in one shot. Damn it. Damn it, Bobby. What is this? Shoot the helicopter, okay. Simple enough. Let's go.
BRB.
Okay.
I'm back.
Back on my ground.
I'm back on this ratio. No, nothing? Okay.
Nope. I'll be on that ratio, though.
Ratio this, yo. I was about to say ratio your mom, but never mind.
That's funny. Sure, let's kick my ass. Damn it. How the hell are you supposed to do that? I know this isn't gonna be too good. Holy shit, I actually pulled it off. That's crazy. I'll be putting in that work, man. Now get this work. Whatever happened to Iggy Azalea? She freaking fell off big time. Not that I particularly give a shit, but I mean, she was Australian, I guess. With a fake American accent.
God damn it. There was a time when I was somewhat of a fan of her. Whatever that means.
Very hard.
Very hard, man. Damn it, what am I even doing? Wasted my money, that's what I'm doing. Oh god, this is gonna be miserable. Look at them all. Dude, no chance. Damn it. God, this would be good. Better off just spamming the friggin' damn thing. Oh my god. He just went bye-bye, I just saw the stream playback. Okay. What even is this? I can count to three. What? How the hell is I supposed to get 43? Whatever. Shoot it 60 times. Oh, great. This is when I kind of wish I had a rapid fire on my mouse. Does your mouse have like a button that you can like spam? Like a turbo button? Kind of wish I had that right about now. Oh, God, my finger. Money. We need more money. More money. I'm Goldberg destroying a car. Oh, I just did it in time. Jesus. Oldberg. Gilbert, Gilbert. Getting that rhythm. Let's go, let's go. Yes. Good stuff. Killing it. Oh, please. Far out. Ugh. Miserable. Far out. Buggy is. Didn't make it and lost all my lives because I shot the wrong one. Be bug. Got him. That's 11 words. That was good. Time to protect the earth from destruction. I'm your guy. My god, is the planet a black hole or something? These things are orbiting so fast. Well, they will be. Oh, there it goes. My god. Can't believe I pulled that off. That's hilarious. Alright, shoot pears this time, dumbass. See, that wasn't too hard, was it? Oh god, not this again. Man, this screws with you so much. I can't. Oh god. Alright, you can all die, screw yous. This is the way I can at least get a high score. Just shoot as much shit as I can. Yay, high score, let's go. Oh my god, these bombs have no chill. Damn, homie. Whew, that was very mixed. Last stage. Oh. Starting to go on with time. I might begin to wrap it up now, Danny. I'll probably stick around for your stream, but yeah, I'm kind of done. This is a great game and everything, and it's fun to play over and over, but almost 3 hours of it. I think I'm good now. Maybe one more round. I'll just play the traditional arcade mode. Kind of want to play more of that quest mode, but after seeing that NPC, I think I'm good. Traditional arcade mode. Playing this on a lower difficulty is definitely a lot easier now. If you can call expert easy. Yeah, that's just no problem there. Playing very hard for so long, you kind of like, your shooting skills just go for the stratosphere when you go down a difficulty.
That could have been better, but whatever. Now I know how you feel, Danny. Like, when you play Valorant and you get so good at it, and then you're like, eh, I'm playing like shit, when you're, like, literally dominating. Same deal. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, what the hell's going on? I can't hit any of them. Oh, I got one. That wasn't fair. They ramping the speed up, come on. Shoot the torches.
I got a KFC ad. Right after I just ate McDonald's. KFC is like, please eat our food. Don't eat McDonald's anymore.
We are in a simulation, Danny.
Is that why my life's been miserable?
At least you got me as a friend.
Like I said, is that why my life's been miserable? I'm kidding, bro. I'm kidding.
I'm smack you with a. I'm a kill you in Minecraft.
I'm kidding.
Better be, otherwise our friendship is over.
We've been friends for 20 years. For 20 years. The Undertaker has been hiding a vile secret from you all. He killed his family. That's the truth. I swear.
But a name like The Undertaker, and the fact that he started off as a zombie, I wouldn't be surprised that he killed his family. He probably killed his family and then killed himself.
Started out as being
the only good. Difference between the only difference between that and Chris Benoit's story is that one's actually kayfabe. Hashtag oh, dark humor.
That Chris Benoit case is something else, man. I just recently watched The Dark Side of the Ring, man. That is so depressing.
Yeah, whatever happened to The Dark Side of the Ring?
Well, I feel like it got too many people suspended. The whole
after the whole airplane ride from hell thing episode, it just immediately there was nothing about Dark Side of the Ring anymore. Everyone just stopped because
I love the New Jack episode that came out, and then
I'm pretty sure that same episode got Tommy Dreamer into a lot of trouble too.
Oh yeah, what was it? Which one? Because the steroid trial was like the. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, I don't.
Dark Side of the Ring is actually pretty good. Unfortunately, yeah. You know,
I mean,
too much talking about controversy will lead to, you know. That
I mean, I gotta
happening.
Hand it to Vice. Usually, they're pretty much pussies when it comes to the documentaries, but they had a lot of balls to tackle the controversy, I suppose.
Yeah, but then after this, I doubt they're gonna have any more balls to do any documentaries like
true.
That. They'll be like, yeah, we're not gonna do this anymore. This, like, it was going so well, and then one episode messed it all up. I think we're just gonna take the safe route and just do what we do best.
I mean, yeah, it's Vice, man. They're pretty. Yeah, I wouldn't say they're safe, but. Actually, Vice are relatively edgy, sort of. Some of the documentaries are kind of crap though, but, you know, that's just my opinion. Like, I didn't like the CCW ones, just made it look bad. Fuck me. At least in my view, I don't know. I haven't seen it in so long, I don't even remember. No, Dark Side is entertaining. I like going back and watching that. I have all the episodes on my hard drive, sir. Drives. But no, yeah, Tommy Dreamer got into big shit, man. I was like, I don't know why everyone was so quick to turn on him, but, you know, that's how. That's
pretty sure what he said was kind of messed up, was it not?
What was it about, like, a pregnant woman or something? Who cares? Or something like that?
I don't remember.
Me neither.
I don't remember. It had something to do with him defending Ric Flair, maybe.
Oh, defending your class. I don't know. I don't think it's Tommy's fault, to be honest. He was put on the spot. I listened to Tommy on the Busted Open podcast, and he's pretty interesting to listen to, sir. Like, he has a lot of good things to say that are worth paying attention to, and some things he says, not so much. But you gotta let the guy talk, you know, get your word in, regardless. Come on, man, get your word in. Cut your promo, kid. Watching AEW Dark and interacting with the fans in the live chat with my anonymous alt account on YouTube reminds me how much I hate wrestling fans sometimes. Like, most of the time it's fine and chill, but then you get like one or two asshats that are just complete douchebags for no reason. It seems to be the case for a lot of fandoms I'm into. Like, I'll be like, you know, Platinum Max or the Acclaimed, that based as fuck, and then dude would be like, nobody says based anymore. And I'm like, seriously, man? Did I ask? You know? They just get some pretty trash people sometimes, you know? But then you get good guys, some which I actually, you know, got in contact with. Yeah, one of the people joined my Discord a while ago, but he hasn't posted. I don't know why everyone's so scared of being active in there now, seeing all the toxic bullshit's gone away from it.
What, sorry? What are you saying?
Oh, I was... I don't know.
People are not active in your server anymore?
Oh, no, no, they are. It's just like... No, I mean, one of the wrestling fans that I met up with in a live chat on YouTube joined, but he hasn't posted. I don't know.
I mean, you could always ask him. Maybe he's busy with other stuff.
Yeah, he is. He probably is. I messaged him like the other day. He sent me a few memes, and I sent him a couple of memes, and then, you know, that's it. No, I was just talking about how there's always just one or two wrestling fans that are just annoying as hell. You know, they're just like, you're sitting there and you're marking out, you're cheering, and then you got this one guy being like,
you're sitting there, you say that again, but in the Austin 316 promo.
You
kind
sit
of tone.
There, you're marking out, and you're saying words like based. No one says based anymore, man. What's wrong with you? I don't know, man.
DMAS 316 says, I just made you irrelevant.
I don't know. Like, people like, give you snark or sass for, like, the dumbest shit these days. It's so funny. Like, don't sass me, boy. No, I won't tolerate your passive-aggressive shit around my dojo, buddy.
Just people, man.
People be people, indeed. The challenge is finding the right people to be around. And ditching the complete losers. Wish I would have known that when I was younger. Man, I'm grinding this game out, dude. Nailed it. Just barely made it. Shoot! There's a time limit.
20 seconds. Ah, oh, fuck. Ah! The one life left. Very hard. Oh boy, let's spam the mass. Goldberging this car. Yes.
AKA shoot break the glass with your own hands. Which is impressive, but man, that was a messy. That was a mess afterwards.
That's probably the only thing I can say I liked about Goldberg's entire run was the fact he
This is why you use objects to break glass. At least Brock Lesnar was smart enough to use an axe to break JNB's car and not his bare hands.
Honestly, a lot of people say that was a horrible botch by Goldberg, but I gotta give him a random applause. That was pretty badass.
Hey man, he was committed. He was committed to the bay. He's like, if the car is not selling, I'm gonna make it sell.
Yeah, even if I risk taking my arm off doing so. I can't even be mad at that. That was just badass. Stupid, but badass.
There's a difference between being a badass and being a dumbass. Both of those things have ass, but one's more impressive, the other one not so much. If you get my drift.
Yeah, I think I get it.
What do you think of Ezekiel's run with Kevin Owens so far?
It's okay. I mean, I've been wondering what the hell happened.
Imagine Elias comes out and he's like, "This is my little brother, Ezekiel."
I mean, wasn't Ezekiel like his old name anyway? I think I remember him using it.
I don't know. I don't really follow Elias in real life.
He might have used
his know his real name.
Me neither. I don't even barely know anything about the guy.
All I know is that Ezekiel, his attire. His attire is almost similar to the Ultimate Warriors, but his personality is very, very normal so far.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I like that they decided, yeah, after WrestleMania, after the Stone Cold Kevin Owens match, that's when we're going to debut Elias' new gimmick. Isn't that funny?
Yeah.
The best thing after Stone Cold is Elias, which I'm not gonna complain, but it's kind of funny.
Yeah. I'm just glad he's finally getting the push somewhat.
Thing is, it always feels like he was gonna get a push, but then somehow, someway, he just never got that push.
He was just a comedy act, wasn't he? He just show up with his guitar and make an ass of himself.
The thing is, he like his gimmick was pretty, like his guitarist gimmick was like actually pretty good.
Well, yeah,
like, it could have been a solid mid card character, like maybe main eventer, but definitely a mid card.
Yeah,
character.
Maybe
but
like
they never gave him the ball.
Maybe a fourth guy in a main event, like a four way.
Dude, he literally got over with the fans. Like,
yeah.
Apparently, to Vince, getting over with the fans means you did something wrong.
WWE stands for Walk with Alliance. I said WWE stands for Walk with Alliance. Hello, I am Elias.
Hello, I am Ezekiel. The biggest heel turn ever would be like you know how like he shaved off his like mustache and all that?
Yeah, I remember that.
He rips off the skin on his face, reveals that he never shaved it at all.
Oh my god.
And he literally goes back to, "Hello, my name is Ezekiel."
Oh god.
Elias was never his... Elias was there the entire time.
Oh yeah, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Booty, 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 bouncing everywhere. Booty, 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 booty. Yay. We shot the piranhas. The piranhas, man. So let's screw this up for team time. Proceeds to screw it up. Damn it! I'm gonna have a pee.
What'd you have for dinner, by the way?
Just the usual, just food.
Hang on, I'll be on beat.
I mean, what was the food?
Oh, I got some jelly now. I'm gonna eat.
Nice.
Oh god, I'm jellying.
What flavor? What flavor?
Big old bowl of jelly, and I couldn't type my name in. Damn it.
Whoops.
Oh god, I'm jellying. This is good stuff.
I'm gonna be streaming soon. Because it's already like 10 p.m. over here. Gonna try and stream at like 10:30 Malaysia time, 10:30 p.m. I mean.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna wrap things up in a little bit.
I just need to go to the washroom because I need to kind of do my business for a bit in there.
Definitely want to play Time Crisis next time I stream.
Time Crisis takes quite a bit to, at least on the PCSX2, it takes quite a bit of
power to run it.
Because I can't seem to get it to run like smoothly without some slowdown issues.
I might just quickly change over to Time Crisis for I'll do it some other time. I was just a second.
What flavor is the jelly?
Strawberry.
Strawberry?
Yeah.
Nice.
Let me shut down the emulation and see what else I got. Oh yeah, I should probably make it so that it doesn't like show messages anymore when I'm saving.
Huh, I like that your Be Right Back screen is the Pokemon.
Yeah.
I forgot which game it was.
Quagsire. How does it confirm? Display settings. Show OSD messages. Okay, I can get rid of that.
On screen display.
There we go. Disabled. Yeah, because I have the first Time Crisis like right here, and can just load it up here. And I'm not too familiar with the second, the other game, the whatever it's called. They only made one or two, but only made a few GunCon games for the system.
Maybe. Where's this?
Time Crisis.
There's been a kidnapping. Oh, the first one?
Mm-hmm. It's
Rachel, the daughter of the president of Cersia.
Nice.
Get into the castle and rescue Rachel. Sometime, somewhere, someone is plotting a government overthrow. A small republic is in danger. It's time for the one-man army.
Yeah, I'll just...
Time Crisis 2 and 3 were my childhood.
Oh, really?
So, it's hard for me not to... Yeah. I played the heck out of them at the arcade.
Cool. Same here. I played the second.
I even have the PS2 ports of Time Crisis 2 and 3.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I played the second game like a billion times as well.
Never played the first one though, but the first one seemed pretty challenging but fun too.
I just love
the Time Crisis 2 and 3. It was made easy. It wasn't like super easy, but it was made easier because there was co-op.
Yeah,
this is like literally one guy, so it's like it's all you, you know.
Yeah, I like Time Crisis.
So nostalgic to.
Yeah, exactly. I just love.
So nostalgic to hear the Time Crisis soundtrack and the noises and everything.
Action! Yeah, I love it. So good.
Action! Reload.
Reload.
Danger!
Reload,
danger!
Danger! Danger! Reload! Reload! Shoot outside the screen. That's a virtual cop, I think. I'll have to get that working on the Saturn emulator if I can. MAME. I kinda wish I had an actual gun, it'd probably make this a lot more fun. Cause right now it's kind of just me pointing and clicking on shit. Oh yeah, you can blow the forklift up, there you go. Forgot about
that. Yeah, well like, I mean like, the thing is gonna be really hard to get.
Yeah.
Get a gun controller working for this, you know?
Yeah.
Because, like, the thing is, the CRT TVs had, like, that kind of technology to, like, support it. As TVs became more, you know, advanced, they just, like, that technology didn't port over. So.
Yeah, more or less. It's just weird, man. I don't know.
Yours. Give it him.
Yeah, I love this absolutely terrible voice acting. It's so good. Oh God, I'm getting...
It was a product of the times, and yeah, I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sloppy with old school Time Crisis. Sorry, guys. Whoever's watching, if there's even anyone.
Continue.
Yes. I also have a bowl of jelly sitting next to my hand, and it's cold. Excuses, Matt. Damn it.
Don't knock the jelly off your table.
Don't knock the jelly, boy. God, they're everywhere. Can I make it? Yes! We did it. This game is awesome, man. I love it.
Like the old time, this first time crisis was literally like, if you don't finish this in the set amount of time that we give you, you're gonna have to start all the way from the beginning. So you can say that. You can see that the first Time Crisis was the Dark Souls of the Time Crisis series. Because you really had no chances.
Yeah, you kind of had to be
like that. Somebody literally just came up to you and beat you up with a pipe. Like, yeah, screw you, bro.
Yeah, I know. No more lives.
Yeah, remember the times when a simple handgun could take down a helicopter easily? With just a few bullets, you can kill a helicopter.
Yeah.
Continue.
This is a pretty fun game. I am kind of exhausted, so I'm playing like garbage though. Too loud or whatever. About to end the stream anyway, I don't really care about consistencies now. That's before I start streaming, where I procrastinate for a good hour or two, trying to get all this shit right. Oh god! Car nearly hit me there. Action! Oh god, grenade, look out. Oh god, the Sniper Joe's annoying as hell. Ah, oh, come on. Ah! Well, yeah, that's a Time Crisis.
Yep, that's it. It's over.
Yeah, I'm not feeling up to. And also, I have Project Titan here as well. I might as well boot that up. Give me a second.
I never played Project Titan.
It's okay. It's not the best thing since sliced bread, but you know, it gets the job done. I mean, it's probably my least favorite game, but I don't know. It's just kind of bland to me, you know, it's nothing really exciting with it. I mean, it's produced by Namco, so.
The president of Karuba.
Oh, great, my phone's ringing. Hang on, guys. Oh, hey, Ma. Guess what? You're live on stream. You're live. I'm playing a game on stream. Well, I'm going to sleep soon. I'm going to wrap it up, so. When? Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. You'll be on your way. Let me just play a little bit of Project Titan. Might as well. So you don't remember Project Titan, Danny?
Nope.
Me neither, but all I know is it starts out on a boat. I'm on a boat. Get him. Action. Just shooting a bunch of sailors, I guess. This is kind of cool. They also give you a lot more lives to start out with, which is interesting. Oh yeah, I think I'm playing easy mode. Yeah, you get the idea with Project Titan. Do I have it? Oh yeah, I have Resident Evil Survivor. Have you ever played that?
Nope.
Well, here it is.
The first Resident Evil game I played was 4. And thankfully it was that game. Thankfully, that was my first game. Because that one is the best one in the Resident Evil series, in my opinion.
Yeah, I'm gonna make dedicated streams for each of these games. These should be pretty fun to play through. Capcom. Press start button. Which button did I set for the start button? Damn it. Seriously, none of them? That wasn't it.
No, you have to press the start button. Oh,
It was the tide key. Whatever the hell.
The what key?
The title key, whatever the hell it's called. The squiggly line.
Next time it's just a click start button.
I will survive. This is interesting. Press any button. Well, I am pressing any button. What does it want me to do? Do I have any butt?
Press any button, bro. No, you don't understand. Where's the any button? No, I don't get the point.
Let's watch a movie in the zombie apocalypse. Wait, what did that even do?
Yeah, it's just shooting McBang Bang. Sorry, I had my mic muted because I pressed the M button. Oh wait, no, what button did I set to mute? I don't even remember. Well, wait, no, it was 1.
The mute button.
Yeah, it was the number 1. It was 1. It was 1.
Wait, what? Did you really restart the entire thing?
Nah. I just accidentally muted my mic by pressing the 1 key.
Why are you starting from the... Why are you back in the title screen?
Well, because, you know... I don't know. I'll have to fix it up later. I'm really just having a gander at my collection right now, because I got a pretty decent collection of wares here. We got the Simpsons Wrestling. Have you ever played that? Probably not.
Hmm?
You ever played Simpsons Wrestling?
Nope.
Well, here it is.
Why?
I'm bored.
I mean, no, why is this a thing?
I don't know, but it's interesting concept. Too bad I can't really do much with
it. Wait, it's just wrestling.
None of the buttons are working either. Do I have to change my controller scheme? Settings, controller. This is just classic me trying to figure out controllers and shit while I'm streaming. It's great. Oh, I can use the keyboard. Fuck it. PlayStation mouse? Can I use the PlayStation mouse? No. Can use the DualShock. Let me connect it.
Barney Gumble versus Homer Simpson.
Barney Gumble versus Homer Simpson. Well, this is an abomination. What is up with you? Hang on.
Pretty sure a lot of people said they didn't like the Simpsons Wrestling game.
Yeah.
People like Hit and Run, though, for some reason.
Yeah, they liked it, I guess. I don't know. Beats me, man. Anyway, I'm ready to wrap things up. That was a pretty fun stream, I suppose. Finish it up now. Thanks everyone that tuned in. I will be streaming with Heather on Sunday for live stream for The Cure. Hopefully I can get that published and you guys can catch me when that's going on. But in the meantime, I'm going to watch Danny play some Valorant. And then I'm probably gonna go to bed. So, as per usual, have yourselves a good day or night. Yeah, and take care.